Lowe's is bulking up its staff for the holidays. The home improvement store says it's hiring 20,000 employees at its U.S. stores and distribution centers. Lowe's is also adding 2,500 permanent positions at the distribution centers and is hiring for permanent full-time and part-time positions. The company also promises to give another bonus to its frontline workers.